There is breaking news coming out of America right now, where a cargo ship has just hit a bridge in Baltimore, which has then collapsed. The bridge makes up part of the interstate highway there, and the Coast Guard is on the scene. It's the middle of the night, so information is scarce, but there are reports of mass casualties. The ship is thought to be registered in Singapore, and it's not yet clear why it ran off course, but it's feared the consequences have been catastrophic.